Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Okay, please sit down.
Thank you, sir.
This is Mahesh Chaubisa here from Government Secondary School, Zabu, District Dahod in State Gujrat. Today, I am going to teach General English class to my kids here. And our today's class is based on gender. So basically there are four types of gender. First kind of gender is masculine. The second kind of gender is feminine. Third one is common gender. And the fourth one is neuter. These are four types of gender in English language. Now, whenever we just use any word or phrase, at that time we should firstly focus on the noun. Which noun is called a gender noun? Today we are just going to be discussed about gender noun. So now first kind of gender is masculine. So of course masculine is based on male. Okay. So I mean, for example, boy, man, lion, these all are called masculine. You know, these are all examples of masculine. Now the second kind of gender is feminine. So definitely when we are talking about any girl or any woman, so it is called, for example, lioness, girl, woman, you know, or you can call it a peahen. So peahen is also a feminine. Fine. Now third kind of gender, which is the third kind of gender here? So third kind of gender is common gender. So common genders are those which come either in masculine or in feminine. For example, parents. So parents is used in both father as well as mother. In the same way, servant. So servant also comes in both masculine as well as in feminine. Okay. So when we are talking about for example, teacher. Okay. So when we are talking about a teacher also, so it also comes in both, because teacher is used for male as well as for females, and therefore we call it as a common gender. Fine. And last but not the least is neuter. So those nouns which do not even come in masculine or feminine or even common gender, but those are non-living things. For example, chair. You know, you can see this is a board. Of course, it's a board here. So board, for example, this is chart. So chart is also neuter. You know, light, fan, door. Here is a door of our class. So it is also a neuter gender. Table, fine. Computer, okay. Bench, okay. These all are, for example, classroom or even your classroom. These all are examples of what? These are all examples of neuter gender. Okay. So this is all about of our class today. So we are talking about genders, and this is all of about the genders. Now I will ask you some questions based on whatever I taught here in the class. Now first question to you is, class, how many kinds of gender?
Major.
Okay, Mr. Sainas Kadar, you can please. How many types of gender, please?
There are four types of gender.
Good boy. Very good person. Now, please.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, excellent. There are four types of gender in English grammar. Okay. Now, my second question is, which are these four types of gender?
Major.
Oh, wow. So, a lot of my kids are eager to give me this answer. Okay, now my dear student Praveen, you can please. Praveen.
Masculine.
Okay.
Feminine.
Okay.
Common.
Okay.
And neuter.
Neuter gender. Excellent. Great boy, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. You are always welcome to my kid. So masculine, feminine, common gender and
neuter.
Okay. Who will give me the example of masculine, please?
Masculine.
Who will read the masculine? Of course. Sir. Masculine.
Many, boy, lion, cop.
Okay, for here, good girl. Please sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, so man, boy, lion, cuckoo, cuckoo in the morning time when we go to the sleep, it, we wake up us in the morning. So it also come in the masculine. Good girl, very good girl. Now who will read the, I mean, who will tell me? Feminine. Could anybody give me the example of feminine?
Yes.
Who will give me the example of feminine, please? Yeah. Feminine. Who is that? Yeah, you champa. Mohania champa, please.
Woman, girl, lioness, and hen.
Okay, good girl, please announce.
Thank you, sir.
Excellent. You are my friend. Excellent girl. Woman, girl, lioness, or hen. These are all examples of feminine. Okay, which name? Feminine. Now, please, who will give you the example of common gender?
Yes.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Now this time, Nisha, common gender, please.
Kids, servant, baby, parents.
Oh, so nice of you. Great to know this. Sit down, please.
Thank you, sir.
Excellent. You are my excellent girl, definitely. So, which are the examples of common gender, my dear students? Fish. Then servant. Okay. Then
baby.
And parents.
Yes.
Okay, parents. So parents is used for both father as well as mother. Okay, baby is used for both. Any little girl or even little child, even boy or girl. So for example, children or even child is also used for both. So and therefore it is called common gender. Okay. Now please, who will give me the example of neuter gender?
Yes.
Okay. Who will? This time who? Yeah, Mr. Bariya Praveen.
Computer, book, toy, chair.
Oh, so nice of you. Please sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Good boy. Excellent. Computer. Then?
Yes, book.
Book, chair. Okay, toy. These are all examples of neuter gender. Okay. Now, we are just discussing these things here. Whatever we have just put here. So now, first thing, who will read the first example here? Then now we are just discussing the exercise. Now first, who will read the first? Yes, Mr. Sailesh Kumar, you read. Yes.
That gentleman is my uncle.
Okay, now please change the underlying gender of this noun. Change this.
Yes, sir. That lady is my auntie.
Okay, here it is written that gentleman is my uncle and the right answer is that lady is my auntie. Good boy, please sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Excellent. Who will read the first example? Who will read the first sentence here?
Mahesh.
Okay, now please who first? Suresh.
That woman is a poet.
Okay, that woman is a poetess. Good boy. Okay, now please change this and answer.
That man is a poet.
That man is
a poet.
Good boy. Very good boy. Sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Good boy. Excellent. Please. Third. Who will read the third one? Who will read the third from the class here? Okay, and now who will read? Only one.
This girl is my niece.
Nisha Bariya, I mean Bamanya Nisha Ben. Yes, this girl is my
niece.
Okay, please, you give the answer, Nisha.
This boy is my nephew.
This boy is my nephew. So, niece would be changed into nephew. Good girl, very good girl. Please sit down.
Thank you, sir.
You are my excellent student of Zabu. Yeah, now who will read the fourth one?
Yes.
Okay, now please, Mr. Mehul Kumar. Mehul, please, you.
The king chased the lion.
Okay, the king chased the lion. Okay, the king chased the lion. Okay, you just answer this.
The queen chased the lion.
Okay, you are excellent boy. Absolutely correct. The queen chased the
lioness.
Okay, good boy. Please take your place.
Thank you, sir.
Good boy. Excellent. Now, last but not the least, who will read the fifth one?
Mahesh.
Okay, who will read that? Champa, then will you read for me? Yeah, Monia Champa, you read.
May I come in, madam?
Okay, please, may I come in? Okay, now you change.
May I come in, sir?
Good girl. Madam would be changed into sir. Good girl. Excellent. So sit down, please. Take your
seat. Thank you, sir.
Okay. So class, so glad to meet you and everybody.